familiar sound. And he looked up, and his brother, the woodpecker, was playing on this long piece of cedar, making beautiful sounds. Beautiful sounds like the wind in the trees, and the water on the rocks. It's not so easy as it looks. Oh, Uncle, would you give me that, please? I'll give it to you, nephew, said the woodpecker. But you must listen to the wind in the trees and the water on the rocks and the sound of the eagle while he takes up the prayers.
Yep.
And if you ever make another one, I want my head carved on the front of it, the head of a red-headed woodpecker.